Alright guys, next culture challenge, penalty shootout. We're using the garage as the net, we're using the buckets as the targets. Okay, we want our penalties to go in the bottom corners as saying the buckets. Okay, so I got two goals. Just off the opposite corner. Okay, so aiming for those buckets, get in the bottom corner. Right, now what we're going to do, we're going to introduce a goalkeeper. Okay, if you score a goal, you get a point. If you put it in the bucket, you get five. Okay, we'll pop you down. So we'll have two each, and we'll see who can get the most points. Okay, 5 points for the bucket. 1 point for goal. First one. That's five. Second one. Down the middle. Okay, so five. Jack now gets two. Three, five. Zero. That's awful. Ooh, okay, 1 point. Okay, so 5-1. Very close to that last one going in the bucket. I hope you enjoy as much as I did. See you later.